A new art exhibition paying tribute to cultural hero and Junkanoo giant, the late Jackson Burnside, is now on display at the National Art Gallery of the Bahamas. This is the first time in the gallery's eight-year history that Junkanoo is being featured prominently. Giovanni Stewart has more.
The creative brilliance of noted architect, visual artist, and Junkanooer Jackson Burnside continues to inspire a new generation from the other side. His Junkanoo creations and inspirations illuminating the halls of the National Art Gallery. Chief Curator John Cox says the NAGB decided to highlight Jackson's Junkanoo art and festival creations by those whose lives he touched following one family's recent Boxing Day tribute to the cultural icon called As We Knew Him.
And we were just very moved by the theme, which we thought was an unusual theme for a Junkanoo group, to pay tribute to one person actually on Bay Street. And just the nature of the costumes we thought were so relevant to the fine art world that it was the perfect opportunity to collaborate with the Junkanoo kind of community in the National Art Gallery.
The exhibition is split into four experiences, a history of Jackson's own Junkanoo work, including some personal effects, costume tributes from the Boxing Day Parade, an education feature highlighting the process of making costumes and selections by students inspired by his work and Junkanoo. College of the Bahamas students here getting the tour. One Family Chairman Magnus Darren Bastian has collaborated creatively with Jackson for nearly 20 years. He calls a national exhibition an unparalleled honor for the group.
We're not afraid to try the hard themes. We're not afraid to do the themes that haven't been done before. And Jackson was a big part of that. He encouraged us to be, quote unquote, stupid in our thinking, you know, and that made a whole a big difference.
Jackson always believed in young people and the innovation their fresh ideas could bring to the further development of art and Junkanoo. Artist Jeffrey Maris first met Jackson when he was an 11-year-old up-and-coming Junkanooer. He's been with one family ever since. Four of his Junkanoo pieces are featured in the national exhibition.
Normally Junkanoo is this thing that happens for one day, not even one day, like 3 hours, and then like everybody forgets it. But here it is. The entire Bahamas has an opportunity to come and see what we knew of Jackson.
As We Knew Him, One Family's tribute to legendary Junkanooer Jackson Burnside is on display at NAGB through April. Giovanni Stewart, ZNS News.